My name is Jacinta. I was always close to my brother Enrique. He was only 1 year older than me, but he acted like a man of 20. When Papa left us, he worked every day after school to make money for the family. Mama was so proud of him. He was a wonderful brother. Enrique and Mami took care of me and my little brother and sister. In 1992, Enrique was kidnapped by an armed group. Mamita was beside herself. We looked everywhere for him. And this is the story of what happened next.